Word is, there's some exciting new stuff waiting for us back at HQ. We haven't been there in, like, forever. We should check it out. I hope my stuff's all still there. That's weird. I would have bet you'd enter the street racing family first. Turns out I was wrong. So is there a reason you haven't tried it yet? I know, you do what you want in the order that you want. But get this, you do the off-road trial, you get a free vehicle to roam around in. Cool, huh?
Thank you. drive like it means something to you. Take the lead early, never give it up.
Don't forget to check your mailbox. There might be some loot in there.
Thank you. Switch it over real quick.
On top, right where you belong.
Thought you said something to me. I thought you said something to me.
Thank you. You're not going to beat me. Why even try? Come on, you can do this. You don't belong at the top of the list. Right where you want him.
But if you think about it, well. Say, what am I getting at you need a moment, don't you? Jeez, just go to Google and you hear me?
Yeah. Yeah.
Business that you want to do, you hear me?
No.
Go to clicking on them websites that's already been businesses that's doing what you're trying to do right now. Seeing everything from their pricing to their, you know, their services, what kind of service, you know, what it looks like.
Oh, no. Okay.
Filling yourself up with that kind of information, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Oh, it's the bottom.
Remember T.O.'s weak spot, his ego.
I'm thinking more in the sense of eBay and Amazon.
Y'all,
the way you should go about it is, if you go up to eBay.com right now and Amazon.com right now, scroll all the way to the bottom of that page.
Yeah.
Yeah, business opportunities right there where once you click it, I can click it. Once you click that business opportunities link,
yeah.
It has everything in there. Goddamn, I mean, if you are like an independent contractors and everything.
Don't
there.
Let up, give them everything you got. Transport.
Right there, that's how you can submit your application. That's how you apply.
Yeah. That's what I'm gonna do.
Calculate all the cash that you might go to do. You're gonna operate for 1 year. All that shit goes down in your form. Relevant information. You know what I mean?
You should be running this without rules. True street style.
Oh,
Look at that far back, man. That would be probably 50 miles an hour with three in the way.
Niggas don't scare me, player.
You did it! You won!
Yes, I did.
Top of the list.
Wow, Teal's
gotta be so
mad.
Not that there's anything wrong.
When you lose your force, then you know it. Drink up Coca-Cola. Not right now. Get money. You know what I'm here for? Yeah. Money and followers, pigeon. What's up, man? That nigga dropped out that bread, player.
Was that the other game? Other player just shook out?
Yeah, he's hiding back, man. You know, I just think he is over here on the side of me right now. They get the same thing done to him again. I know what they don't understand. They don't
know.
This is how niggas become.
I even tried.
Crash, all that. Still come back to the past. They like, man, this nigga is not doing it. Stop here. No high to line.
You don't belong at the top of the list. I'm not letting you pass.
Right.
Not now, not ever.
You got him, man. Get what? You gone. Yeah, he gone. Let's go. Dude. That's something I want to use his suits and I'm still on it. Look, I'm serious. Good. Yeah, I'm breaking all the way back down, man. Don't do that nigga like that. That's all. Got me on my heel.
You got him right where you want him.
Sure. Me and this nigga side by side, that's right where I want him, bro. Y'all go now. I'm coming. Oh, this time.
Remember T.O.'s weak spot.
What's
his
happening
ego
over there, man? What the hell wrong with him? Oh my God. That's it. He got this. This came on, start talking to me again. Stop. That's the nigga hit something. Stop talking.
Don't let up, give him everything you got.
Come on, bro. I'm gonna put it hard.
Should be running this without rules. True street style. You still weren't good enough.
Let me start off. Let me start off and lead on you, and then I'm pause for the call. Go get some of them.
Three. Two. One.
You're not going to beat me. Why even try? You don't belong at the top of the list.
Come on.
You can do this. Don't let him beat you.
Oh, my God, man.
You got him right where you want him.
Get up, man. How about these niggas? They coached like that.
I'm not letting you pass me.
Not now, not ever.
Give him everything you got.
Be running this without rules. True street style.
Thank you.
You did it! You won!
Top of the list.
Wow, Teal's gotta be so mad. Not that there's anything wrong with that.
Congratulations, you're top of the list, the new number one. You beat T.O. at his own game and impressed a hell of a lot of people along the way. That's work to be mighty proud of. By the way, if you go back to the spot, you'll see a little something waiting for you.
If it is what I think it is, it's gonna be hella fun getting it out there on the road and seeing what you can do with it. You're not gonna rest on your laurels, are you?
Thank you. I did put a press on Smith. Now, before this update, you know, putting people on drafting was kind of a waste of time because you could see a lot of big stuff. But the problem is, I need so much stuff made. I gotta put something on this. This is what he's doing. And I'm gonna have him building stuff. And if people don't have tools, it lets you know. Thank God. I think that was the last update. But yeah, I really. The barn damage. Okay, so this said no tools earlier. Because the farmer didn't have the tools. Right? And right here, it tells you. Actually, he still doesn't have tools. He's got a hoe. Dude, there's another bag. I already put that. I'm not really sure why it says he doesn't have bags. Like, this is a test version. So maybe it's not working 100%. I know I put bags in the store. It doesn't say he doesn't have tools. I'm not really sure what. That's okay. He'll be doing this thing, and I will check on him. Also, check this out. This is something I know. Farms. Look at this. How cool is that? And also, it tells you, like, too far away. Here we go. I'm gonna say it. Alright, I don't know how to make it say it, but I know that little thing means it's too far from the barn, and it's not working at maximum efficiency.
But we ain't gonna watch your video, man. So we maximum efficiency, bitch. This is YouTube. What are you doing? You know what I mean? Third rate graphics. Oh, fuck.
Some of the younger cities out, and there might be some useful tips here for some of the older cities too. So let's get into it. Looking at some of the younger cities, the first thing I noticed on a few of them is I'm not quite sure if they're a military city or a catering city. I'm gonna have to get. It matters in which Ancient Wonders you're gonna have a lot to even build. Matters on how many armories you're going to have and manufacturers. So you really need to decide. If you have a fire phoenix, that's a good start for military. It's fire building. Hopefully, if you get to stage 5, at stage 5, I think it becomes the game. By stage 10, there's no question. It's not even close at that point. Stage 5, I guess maybe somebody can throw a debate at me. So, if you can craft at the Magic Academy, but if you don't have any of the artifacts, looks like they're part of a rotation in Spire Rewards. They've been there for 3 or 4 weeks. Possible Spire Rewards, but now they switched to Stonehenge. So, hopefully they'll be back. I think they will be back. Pay attention. I highly recommend it.
It's about time to come down off the BC playoff.